straight, but he's driving straight towards the side of Gnarls, and D2E crashes straight through the side, and there goes the members of Golden Cat. Here comes all the rest of RRQ storming their way through, but the vehicles are getting destroyed. Golden Cat wants to find the kills, but it's not going to be enough for him to do anything at all. Purple Moot will be able to die one more as Nier gets taken down.
Just now, Nier was aiming the wrong way. What was he thinking? Well, looking at RRQ at the lower ground with the rest of team just gonna migrate themselves into the safe zone. He will be around the outskirts of Pachinki here. RRQ getting the tabs on Team Secret being knocked.
Oh, BioBio is out of the count, but Steel9K takes out Luxie instead. Here comes the nades in towards the smoke as well. D2E getting sprayed right inside. And Luxie, Luxie's just trying to take members out. He does have the UAZ, but that is a perfect spray from Geek. Straight up ahead, takes down GRX inside of the smoke.
Everybody just so bloodthirsty right now. Geek trying to get another
second
one. One more knock as the Indonesian team are on their knees. GRX and Nay is truly crawling themselves up while Takanomi is too far off in the blue to give up the backup.
There is more smokes being popped up by Yudu Gang. They know that there is still more pressure coming from the side of both NRG as well as the members of RRQ. Now, Drax has managed to pick up a crate inside, so he managed to replenish a little bit of that armor.
Oh my goodness, that nace is so damn scary. Looking at this, everybody just tossing and raining bullets and nades all over the place.
QB's outside of the circle at this stage of the game, and I don't think it's going to be good for him. He's trying to outheal everyone else. There is still 9 more teams, and that is not going to be a wise decision for him. Now, let's have a look into the side of the Geek, and Awaji managed to actually sprint away.
Oh no, Geek just missed that tabs, but NRG is just returning the karma on him. He's being knocked straight away while the rest of Yudu Gang trying to give up the covers. The smoke being popped, they want to revive. They need all hands on deck. While Odo is down behind the UAZ with this explosion, D2E will get another kill at that. And these teams are just crazy for kills. 14 kills for RRQ alone.
And the circle did shrink straight in towards the corners of RRQ Athena. Everyone needs to pick up this fight. And they have that perfect vantage point. Whoever pushes from the top side of the hill will get marked by both Senior as well as G9. While on the left side, we have Ernie as well as D2E. Natic's gonna be the one frontlining for the side of Big Crown Esports. RRQ now sitting with 15 points, and the closest one is actually Gank with 5 kills.
Wait for it, looking at that spray. One Golden is out. There's 2 more to go. RRQ Senior is trying to get all wiped out for the rest of Golden Cat. Senior is trying to survive. Well, looking at this, Victim and NRG is surviving so harsh. This blue is too much for them. They have to fight themselves off into the safe zone. RRQ Senior is trying to do the spray. Will he get it? Well, he finds the kill! He managed to take one victim out!
Senior going for the spray now. Is Z2E securing more kills? Senior is now the kill leader, looking to blow up more of his vehicles, but he's already getting cut up. And that pixel shot, matched by victim members, right below the
front! That was crazy!
What was that?
What was that pixel shot? So many kills by RRQ alone!
My goodness me, these guys are just monsters in disguise. 4 members strong, and they are not stopping at all. NRG down to only 1 man alongside with Victim Esports. Bigatron is just slowly getting depleted out because Ernie is marking on them. They know that they're inside. Xerxes is going to charge this one against
Ernie. That was just exposing himself right next to Ernie. He managed to knock him down, but Bigatron still have the hands. But there goes the spray. Ernie is on fire.
Oh, that's a
He's
double.
He's going to finish up. Bigatron is in dire state right now.
Victim Esports now challenging RRQ. Can they take down the Titans from Thailand? Now, he managed to spot out Senior. He possibly could have popped him out, but this is the only member left for the side of Victim Esports. He's at the top 5 position, and he does not want to reveal his position right now. Now, Luxie is the only member left for the side of Bigatron. He's going to drop a nade straight towards the side of D2E.
22 kills for RRQ. These guys are beyond Berserk Godzilla.
They are on the Berserk mode as Drax managed to take down the final member of the side of Victim Esports. Down to 4 squads left. D2E on the hunt looking for Yudu Gang. NRG only having a Weiji left as Luxie being able to actually tank the circle for a little bit more. It's going to be a battle between Yudu Gang versus the Kings of Pachinki, RRQ Athena.
Oh my goodness, we just saw how dominant RRQ is! 29 kills! What? Half of the population done by RRQ alone!
RRQ, undeniably the strongest team inside of Erangel, and now just looking outside, looking for the kill, looking for Luxie. Senior doesn't care. He says, I can tank the blue, and I'll see you in the next game.
Well, looking at this, they're knocked one down with that blue zone. While the rest of Bigatron is history, we have Luxie on his shoulders, but there's no way!